For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. Govinda and Salman Khan are both aces when it comes to comedy, and their film partner is still a favorite of many movie buffs. But then there came a time when misunderstandings cropped up and the two never worked together again. It all began when Salman had promised Govinda that he would launch his daughter Teena Ahuja in his film Dabang. But this role was eventually bagged by Shatrughan Sinha's daughter Sonakshi Sinha, who made her debut with this film. Now this move left Govinda feeling very betrayed. A couple of months ago, there were rumors that Govinda had sworn never to work with Salman Khan. But recently, we saw the two share screen space on the stage of Bigg Boss 12, where they relived their good old days. Later during a media interaction, Govinda said, "Salman and I are buddies. We have a love-hate relationship, but we both back each other. I have enjoyed working with him and have no qualms in sharing screen space with him again if we get the right script." So what do you have to say about Govinda's confession? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.